And that's what happened to me. And that's what this song is about. I wish I knew more of your names. Who was just up here? Dylan and Darla? Okay. I got Super Bowl. Your name again, comedian?
Dan.
Dan, you're funny. What's your last name?
Kaufman.
All right. Oh, nice. Nice Jewish boy. You? Yeah. Andrea, Dan, Kaufman. I know Sean and John. Blue dress over there. Maya's cute. You're underage. You're like 12. What's your name?
No,
not you. Him. You. I don't know how old you are. I'm like, that kid shouldn't be in here. Anyway, I'll just fuck it up. And then that's my main man, Brent. Shit. Let's see what I can remember here. All right, ready? This is about Nashville, Tennessee. Slippery Pig, and we're having a good time. My skin is flint, and the guy on the sound is my boy named Brent. He does his thing, he's kicking asses. Hey, what prescription are your glasses?
Strong.
Strong, he says. Hey, me too. By the way, I kind of like your forearm tattoo. Is that in Hebrew? What language is that? I can't read. I have to squint at that. That's all right. Can you answer the question so none of this crowd is second guessing? It's in English. Hey, I speak that language. I get on the mic like a damn sandwich. Speaking of sandwich, I need some pork because I didn't grow up in New York, but I like their deli. This place ain't smelly. I like it a lot. Let me jiggle my belly because I only drank 17 beers. First time I've been in this bar in 2 years. I do it right, and I ain't no hippie. See, my favorite pig is the one that's slippery. That girl with the camera on, I can't remember her name, but she's... What is it?
Charlie.
Oh my garly. How you doing there, Charlie? Not to get gnarly. Keep the light on, because I'm a star, see? And people say I'm going back to the bar for free drinks after this. I might drink some secret Kroll and that makes me think I should have had a something else, but I'm not a quitter. My favorite beer here, the Dandelion Bitter. That's how I do it, man, not to get weird. My other co-owner with the long gray beard is my homeboy. He wears a trucker hat. People say, is Zachariah, your rhymes are kind of fine. Yes, they are. That's why, because I'm coming off, man. Shout out to my boy, Dan Kaufman. That's your name, right? And are you a Jew? If so, oh, I'm coming through. That's okay, I am. Baruch Hu Es Adonai. Cham Barach. I want to rub the thigh of your girlfriend. No, I don't. She hates me. She's looking at me and saying, don't disgrace me. She does her thing, and she's having fun. If I had longer hair, I would have the same man bun. But I don't. And that's okay because I'm Zachariah. I think that girl in the back's name was Maya. I got that right. She's sitting beneath that steer. I'm the goddamn flavor of the year or the flavor of the month because I can flow. Shout out to my homeboy, Robinson Cano from the Seattle Mariners. He hit a double today. He put the trouble in play, and the next thing you know, an RBI score. The Mariners can't be ignored. Yes, they can. Let me tell you something about the weather. The Mariners will never get this shit together. It happened a long time ago. Best believe this, when they got rid of Alex Rodriguez. Y'all young kids are too old to know. You're too young, but Zachariah on the show tonight, doing my thing on an open mic, because there's one thing and I'm flowing right. These two cats here, they got skills, son. Shout out to my man Russell Wilson from the Super Bowl champion Seahawks. People saying, Zach, the cock you bring out tonight must be shown. I'm not Lenny Kravitz, it's all full grown. Anyone see that on Facebook today? Lenny Kravitz showed his dick? No? Why am I the only one who's on social media? Everyone here is 9 years old, and I'm the only one on social media. Whatever the case, man, I'm going far, y'all. Shout out to Dylan and Darla, who did their thing. I ain't a big get her. Remember that girl who was the opera singer going, ooh, ooh, ooh.
She came back.
She came back. No, I don't see her around. That's all right, Zachariah with the country rock sound. Doing my thing, never getting hurt. And you know I ain't buying no Nirvana t-shirt at Target. Yo, I might spark it. You can have it, man. We can ignite it. And everybody said, Zachariah, I like it. And I don't really mind it, but I'll try it. I went to Uncle Ike's in Seattle. All these girls tonight, I'll ride without a saddle. Meaning bareback. Do you get it? That's disgusting. I won't forget it. I don't regret it. That's alright, I'm still flowing. Everybody here, straight be knowing that there's one thing I do without guilt. Shout out to my main man, Dave, wearing a kilt. That's my homie. Hey, all the way, shout out for many days. I like to get my fish and chips at JJ's.
Okay.
No? What's the other place that I like to go when I play? Oh, I like the loft. The place is nice and soft. I always have a couple joints outside and cough. And then the bartender tells me, fuck off. So I leave it. Even though I don't want to like tonight, I'm on white wine and bikes at an open mic at the Slippery Pig here in Poulsbo. Welcome in. How do y'all know how to speak this Viking town? Where the hell did this place even come around? Did you know that the word Bluetooth is Viking? How many of my songs are y'all liking? I don't mind it, but I can't be ignored, even though I got a guitar and I play two chords. That's how easy it is. Yeah, that's how easy it is. But there's one thing I have to say before I leave the stage, and that's gonna make me jizz. Listen, I got to say it to you all. It's nice to see Aaron Paul. It's nice to say it to you all. Dude, you kinda look like Aaron Paul from Breaking Bad. No, that's not sad. From Breaking Bad, the best show we've ever had. Anyway, Aaron Paul, you know what he used to say? Not to flip the switch, he used to say, come get some, bitch. I don't even know if I'm allowed to curse here, but apparently Dave is ready to kick me off stage. But I don't really mind, because I might find my way around here in a coon's age. That's an old term played at, what was that, someone playing an ukulele or something? I can't really tell because I'm getting very distracted, but I'm still rapping. And my name is Zach, and this is the end I got right. Yes, I did. Before I go one more time, just so you know, I'm straight down with the P-O-U-L-S-B-O. And the Bainbridge, and the Bremerton, and the Silverdale. I wanna drink some ale. I'm going straight to hell in the Silverdale.